welcome to a very sad GruGaming. This is Dean.
And this is Thomas.
And today we're going to be playing Heart of Dogness. We have no idea what this game is about, but from this photo, we think it's going to be pretty depressing. Let's play. What is this? I'm in the kitchen, I need to do dog things, dog says. Yeah. WSD is move, shift is run. Okay. Space is jump. Left click to interact with highlighted objects. Okay. Here we go. What's this? It's a dog, it's a kitty cat. I'm gonna click on that. Hello dog, who's a good boy? I am. Good boy should clean the kitchen. Good idea. So I guess we have to clean the kitchen here. Cute dog here.
So cute.
Looks like Thomas.
Hey! You're so mean.
Let me get this. Nice. Bins are a great place to put things. Very good. Nope. I can go under the table. A knife? I'll find a place to put the knife away. I got this. I'm gonna give it to this cat here. What?
Me.
You want a knife? I'm gonna put this knife in. Can't pull it up. I can jump. Jump! Jump it! The knife goes here. You put the knife away, but you cut yourself doing it. I cut myself. Maybe cat can help me. Whoa! Look away. Oh my gosh. You're a disgusting dog. Help me. Cat, can you help me? Please? Why is something wrong? Dogs these days, well, here, have this. It usually makes you feel better. What's this? The cat gave you a strange doggy treat. I shouldn't do anything to my cat. Oh. Why am I so... Oh! Pretty dark game. I like the art style. Light shade? What the hell?
What happened to his owner?
I don't know. You're overwhelmed the urge to mimic the mesmeric movement. Okay. That's just cat? Meow, the bookshelf pisses me off. Do something about it, will you, dog? The bookshelf? What should we do? Use this? Sorry, bear, you're needed. For reals? For reals! Oh, look at that. Yeah. So what do you do with this light shade here? I feel like I have to do something there. I think I can fix this. Place the bear, yeah. I guess that's the only choice we have. Place the bear by the bookshelf. There you go. It seems to be supporting it just fine. Doggy dog, how's my cut? My cut's good now.
Cool.
Maybe
the doggy treat that.
Doggy treat worked! No, not what I wanted. You disappoint me, dog. Here, have another treat. What? The cat is giving another strange doggy treat. Now move along, dog. I tire of your dog face. What? Look at my face! So cute!
You don't have a good face.
I'm going out of here. Don't this. Oh my gosh. Oh hello dog, I'm just tidying. Help me, won't you? Start by putting these socks, those socks away. I gotcha. Where you going? You found socks. I love socks. Put it over here. And put it here. There we go.
Oh my, this is gonna be so good, guys.
Put the socks in the drawer. Yep.
Yep, dude.
You struggled to put the socks in the drawer.
What's happening?
Whoa, you are dead! Okay, so maybe you shouldn't put it there. Let's tie up the socks here. Okay, so I'm guessing it's not the best way to put the socks in. So maybe you can give it another try here.
Where'd you put the socks?
It's really weird. The drawer, put them in the drawer. No. Maybe I'll never say no. No! Wait, you insubordinate fool. What? Out of my way, dog. I need to let off some steam. Steam? I'm going out. What's he watching? My head is too big to fit in that.
What's this place?
Hello?
Huh?
Dot dot dot. Let me turn on this TV for you. Cat is watching TV. Turn off the TV. Let's do it. You turn off the TV. Oh gosh. Whoa! I don't like that language. You've drawn the final straw. I'm gonna take you outside and spank you! I'm a dog, I'm supposed to be mad at a cat. Oh my gosh. What do you do? I don't want to be spanked by a kitty cat over there. I guess I'm over there. Here we go.
What?
The kitty cat wants to spank me. Whoa! Please, don't spank me. What's happened? Well, well, dog. Glad you can make it. I'm prepared to get your ass beat! Oh my gosh. This at Thomas. Use your mouse to claw the bad cat. Okay, I got this, I got this.
Oh my, this is
gonna
be so bad.
Thank you. I don't seem to be clawing him enough. Maybe I am.
He just can't see.
The heck? Let me see my mouse, man. Seems to be doing much. Am I scratching him? Oh! What's this? Oh! Whoa! I'm sorry I've been so mean to you, dog. The truth is, I always loved you. To finally receive cat's love. You feel sad yet happy. Today has been a good day. Goodbye. And that, my friends, was Heart of Dogness. What do you think of that game, Thomas?
Good. Really good.
That's it?
What are we gonna do about that girl?
It's not part of the game, so. Anyway, that's it for this video. If you like this video, subscribe, like, comment, you know, do all your stuff you do in other videos. And we'll see you next time for another game. See ya.
Bye-bye.